Hi, this is Cassie here, having a video on making a little better place, and here's her talking.
I think with friendship, honesty, loyalty, and respect, you should have friends that never turn your back on you. You should have people that bring you up and not bring you down. I may not be fine now, or anyone else may not be fine now, but we'll get through this with God.
One quick thing, basically sharing how important it is to have the right kind of friendship and how important friendship can be when you're loving and loyal and all that good stuff.
Yeah.
Any last words?
I just pray that I'm back to the normal person I used to be. And I pray everyone out there can do the same.
What would be important in terms of inspiring?
Right now, the only inspiration I have is my friends and God.